supermarkets excite the British public to the highest pitch of humbug and hypocrisy. We take out our onions and we pretend to mourn the passing of the greengrocers and the haberdashers. But in our treacherous hearts, we love the convenience of the one-stop shop.